interception. It was a diving one, too.
Yeah, I mean, so I think their receiver tipped it, and I just got my hands out and held on to it finally. So it felt good. I mean, it helped our team out. I think we got 3 points out of it, so it was good.
Donald, last week you said you guys had to come together a little bit more. What was the difference 7 days ago to tonight?
I mean, we knew we had to win. Give them to Southern Illinois credit, though. They're a good team. But we came out and just focused up, and I thought we played really well for – I mean, we got to clean up that third quarter a little bit. But besides that, I thought we played a really good game. I mean, we were focused all week in practice, and Coach Bryant and his staff just did a great job putting us in position to go out there and make plays.
Were you concerned at all once they started trimming away that lead?
You start to worry a little bit. We made some adjustments, and then after that, like I said, I mean, we played a really good fourth quarter. Our offense started to move the ball a little bit, but I wasn't scared like that, really. I thought we did a good job finishing out in the fourth quarter.
Was this maybe the best defensive effort? I mean, they only completed, I think, what, 12 passes, short yardage. I don't think it was above 149, but.
We played good. I think Missouri State probably was still our best, but even though today we played really good, like I said, that third quarter we just got to clean up a little bit. We had a breakdown there. They did something we never saw before, but besides that, yeah, I thought we played really good. I mean, our defensive line did a great job all night, same with our linebackers. That helps us out tremendously, and then when they're putting pressure on the quarterback, things like that, that's our chance to make plays when he throws it up there. So we had a good team effort on defense.
What about Aggie going down the first quarter? That changed what they were able to do, you think?
I don't think so. That other back was pretty good. They were both big boys. But I don't think that had anything to do, really. I think they wanted to get Pruitt involved a lot, and we did a good job shutting them down, I think.
How about next week and, team you haven't had a lot of success against?
Yeah, I mean, obviously, we've never beat them since I've been here. But they're a good football team. They always are. I haven't watched them on film yet. But, we got to be up for the challenge and have a great week of practice this week.
I know it's part of the game now, the review. Does that kind of slow the game down a little bit?
Oh, yeah. The second half, we were sitting on the bench, especially when it gets cold. I mean, we're just sitting there. It definitely slows the game down. We said it's the longest second half. It felt forever. But, when it works in our favor, I guess it's nice. And when it doesn't, then that's kind of when we want to get rid of it. But, yeah, it definitely slowed the game down a little bit.
What's going on with your arm here?
Oh, it's just my mom. She passed away of breast cancer. Oh, this? I don't know what happened there, but it happened earlier today. But it happens.